Listen to it loud when I'm drawing.
Grr!
Oh well. It's okay. The soundtrack in particular is really loud. Get grounded from your PlayStation 4? No! That sucks. How much longer do you have until you get your PlayStation 4 back? See, now it's quiet again. Or at least it is to me. Maybe it just all sounds quiet to me because I've been listening to my music really loud all day. Wait, why am I coloring in that felt tip? That's weird. I didn't even notice. I was wondering why it didn't look straight in the preview here. So how have you guys been? I'm pretty sure I just asked that, but I'm gonna ask it again. Oops, I'm not doing this in the right spot. Whoops. There we go. It takes forever to get through that whole song. Thank you. bum 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 bum. Yeah, just a silly rule I put in there. You're dead. Bum, 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 bum. Bum, bum. Bum, ba, 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 bum, ba, da, ba, da. Bum, ba, 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 bum, ba, da, ba, da. Enforce that rule too much, as long as it's not way over the top. Which nobody really knows enough about me to really go over the top. And if they did, they wouldn't want to go over the top. Yes, actually, we are really excited about Sun and Moon. You don't have a DS, but you're excited. We're pretty excited. I like playing with my kids. Pokemon. I'm not really sure what that is. That's just something that's been in my list I need to just get rid of. Yeah, it's not really that big of a deal. It's more or less, I don't want any stress on Ran Puma while he's at work. I'm sure he doesn't want to see people flirting with me while I'm streaming or something. I haven't decided what color to make her hair. Maybe I'll make her blonde. It's okay, I really don't mind it. Don't worry about it. It's more or less for the new people that come in that try to start crap just because I'm a girl. Oh, son of a bitch. No, I shouldn't have done that. I'm not sure I like that color for the horns. Yes, baby. Yeah, go. You can eat something real quick, but go to bed, okay? Aw, well, that's cool. Girls are awesome! Men are such animals! Speaking of Pokemon... But yeah, you really don't have to worry about it. It's more for new people that come in here trying to start crap. Misty by Nate. That's cool. Do it all the same later. I don't like that color. I need a darker. I'm not really drawing anything particular. This was just something I was working on before I started streaming. And I wanted to keep working on it because I was really liking how it was looking, but it's, I don't know, it's a dragon and a girl dragon that's a humanoid, I don't know. It's something I made up, it's not from anything, so it's, it is what it is, I guess. It's not really anything in particular, it's just, I don't know, I'm doing stuff. Mystic Streamer, have a great night, and thank you for stopping by. This is a silly song, but I do kind of like it. Thank you. corpse. Someone's dogs are barking. Where'd it go? Let's see. Hey, Shot, how are you doing? Hope you're having a good evening. Yeah, I was, working on some artwork earlier today, and I really wanted to work on it, so I was like, I'll just stream. drawing. Problem solved. Drinking orange juice. Good. Whoops. I'm doing alright. I was super tired all day today. I didn't have any coffee. That's the worst feeling ever. Let's see if I can clean this up. Good whistling? Well, thanks, I guess. You just need some good eats? Go make some popcorn. Interesting. Jazzy Amiga piano tunes, you know it. Thank you.
suddenly unreal. As if in a dream.
Whoops. Thank you. This is so much fun! Yep, it's Earthbound! Thank you. Whoops. Just mistakes everywhere.
Thank you.
It's dark. Is that the same color? Very close. More Amiga music. There's never enough.
We'll be right back.
Oh, son of a bitch. Oh well, the other one's not a big deal, I guess. This will be fine. Wait, I'm sitting, my leg's hurting. The seventh inning stretch? Is that because of my leg? I'm stretching my leg? I don't know. About another hour and 20 minutes. Oops. don't know. Sometimes I like my pictures before I've started coloring. Like, I like them better not colored than colored. I don't know. This is actually turning out alright, I guess. Yeah, it does give it kind of a comic book feeling, and I think I like that. I've never really been into comic books, but I do like the artwork sometimes. Thank you. Sorry if I'm not talking a lot. I don't really know what to say, and it kind of distracts me from what I'm doing. But I mean, if you guys have questions, I'll answer your questions. How does that even happen? I don't even click on that, do I? Maybe I do and I don't realize it. You just stare in awe because you can't draw? Well, I hope you're at least enjoying it. I always feel like this is boring. I know I say it every time I do this. Paranoid, I guess. actually good at drawing, but not so much the coloring. I've never been very good at coloring. I've never been able to color my artwork until I got this tablet, really. I never really had color pencils. They'd always end up broken somehow. Oh man, just give me a second, my hand's hurting. Hurts. I've been drawing all day. Nice and relaxing. I don't know if I like that. Okay, so far, I guess. Casio keyboard sounds. Ha! I have no idea what I'm doing. Ha! Oh, rocket. Thank you. Whoops. Hey, Double Skaven, how are you doing? Hope you're having a good evening. Oh, you're on a walk! Technology is amazing! Well, you're not missing much, I'm just drawing. That music's from Banjo-Kazooie, one of my favorite games in the universe. It sounds like the Wild West, it really does. Do that. Doing the wrong thing on the wrong freaking layer. Princess Mononoke. It looks like the forest spirit. Yeah, a little bit. I'm glad you like it. I wasn't sure you were able to see it. I thought you were just listening on your phone. Got home. Okay. You live in a sort of a bad neighborhood right now? Well, that sucks. I hope you stay safe on your walks and all that. I know you're home, but still. Whoops. Bum, ba, da, ba, da, bum. Well, at least your neighbors are nice. It's good. She's sitting on a rock. But I mean, the tail, I mean, most of the body is up on the top, but the tail, it's got a really long tail. And that's the tail. I don't know. Yes, I remember that. I totally did that. She got mad. I think that actually adds on to the evilness that turns your armor black. It's funny. Amazing how fast the changes happen. Yeah, I don't really. I've already had all of this drawn before I started, but it definitely was sketchier. I kind of cleaned it up a little bit. But coloring really makes it the magic happen, I guess. I don't know. I'm not very good at the coloring. Oh, really? I didn't realize everything got more expensive. That probably explains a lot. Thank you. sure I like that. Let's try again. I think whenever I streamed it, I didn't get the dark armor until we were beating the game anyways. You going to bed? Alright! I hope you have a good night. And sleep well, I guess. Well, that sounded creepy, I guess. Thank you for stopping by. It was awesome to see you. Again, without trying to sound creepy. I'm not very good at not sounding creepy. Thank you. I don't like it. Buttered popcorn, I knew it. Sounds good. I'm sure Shot will recognize this song. It's not all that long, is it? Okay. I thought I lost this song. I was so sad. Whenever my hard drive crashed. Or Windows died. It wasn't my hard drive, it was just Windows didn't want to work. It was weird. My hands. In case you guys didn't know, which you probably didn't, Shot actually made this song. I believe. He had done a video for me on Mahjong, or Shanghai Mahjong, or something like that, for the Amiga. And he does gaming reviews and stuff on his channel. You guys should check him out. I always never know whenever to do shoutouts and stuff, so here's a shoutout for Shot, I guess. He does a lot of old games. I don't think he's done anything recent. Mostly Amiga and NES. And Sega. Genesis. Yeah, I really like the song that he made for the video. He made this song because there's no music in Shanghai Mahjong. I liked it so much that I asked him if I could have it, a copy of it. It's like that feeling bands get the first time they hear themselves on the radio. Is a nice song. I like it a lot. I may just not draw the bottom part of the gear. I taped it on a cassette. You just like to do everything retro. For the next 10 minutes. You know, I never gave wings to the big dragon. I was meant to. This doesn't make sense to be here if the tail's driving around. Well, let's see. Thank you. better if you took more time with it. I don't know. It's still really good. I mean, if it could have been better, then dang, that would have been amazing. I even knew that you made it yourself until you said something. It's all right, it's not that long. It's almost over. Tiresome teddy bear, how are you doing? Thank you. This isn't even the whole thing. I've got all this. What was that? Oh, I don't know. I kind of went like crazy with the backgrounds. I'm very bad at doing environment stuff. I haven't done the wings. I don't know if I'm gonna keep that or not. Chill about while you eat before you do homework. That's cool. Unfortunately, it looks like Randall is coming home. You won't be around too long. Well, that's good actually, because I will be on for much longer. I'm actually about to stop. I hope your homework goes well. Oh, we're doing pretty good, thanks. It is Ranfuma's birthday this week, and my birthday next week. So, yay! I think I'm gonna stream some Monster Hunter for my birthday. That doesn't look like the same color, is it? I guess it is. Thank you. But anyways, it looks like Grandpa is coming home, so I better go ahead and call it quits for now. I'm sorry to quit so soon after you get here. The is usually about the time that I stop. I think it looks pretty sweet. Thank you. I honestly didn't think it would turn out this good. Glad you guys liked it. I was so enthralled with it that I just had to keep going, so I streamed it. Usually I would have been streaming Phantasy Star, but I don't know, I really wanted to do this. Anyways, I hope you guys have a... hold on. Where is it? There it is. Yay! I want to thank you guys for coming and watching me draw. I had a lot of fun doing it. You guys didn't really get to see me draw, but you got to watch me color it. Anyways. Tomorrow for sure is going to be Phantasy Star, because... oh, my hand hurts so bad. I think I'm out of commission with drawing for a while. Anyway, so, yeah. Tomorrow, more Phantasy Stars. So I'll see you guys then. So take care, and have a good night.